Welcome to continuing coverage of the 2012 Syncrude Boreal Open presented by Akon. We're here with Micah Burke. And Micah, you just shot a new course record, 64, 8 under par. What was the key to your round?
Putting. You know, it's always putting, you know, whenever you have a good round. But yesterday, I was struggling. Made the turn and I kind of found something that I've been looking for a while in regards to my putting, and found something in my swing too. So it kind of just started clicking finally. It's been a while, a lot of hard work. And, you know, I just carried that through today, and it's fortunate to have an afternoon time and then a morning time to back it up when you find something like that. So that was key. But you know, today I just took it one shot at a time and had a lot of good reads out there. You know, yesterday I was a bit indecisive. Couldn't really figure out these greens, but today I had a good idea about what everything was doing and put a lot of good rolls on it.
Like you said, yesterday 75, today 64. Obviously you found something.
Yeah.
What's your mindset going into the weekend?
Well, it totally changes now. I mean, when you shoot 75 first round, you just want to play the weekend. But I had it going on the front nine, so you know, right around then, the mentality started changing, just climbing the leaderboard. So you know, nothing's really changing in regards to today. I just try to do same thing I did today. I did tomorrow. So.
All right. Thanks very much, and good luck this weekend.
Thank you.